almost had it.
Oh my God! They killed them!
Stop! Do not get too close. You are not abandoned.
Your Ikran is beautiful.
My Zomi, for her no wind is too strong, no challenge too great. We hunt with heart, in harmony. Are you here to admire us? I would not fault you for that.
No, I'm looking for Itu.
My name has reached other clans. Even lost ones. Let me guess, Nafika sent you to me. She wants me to teach. Boring, I say. To be safe at home tree, telling the little ones of hearts, of adventure. They would not understand. What does danger mean to those who have only known safety? Zome and I tear through the skies together, our hearts pounding, our senses on fire. That rush makes us strong, fearless, the best hunters.
Nafika did say you were hunting Sternbeast. Can I join?
Is that what you are after? Sternbeasts are not so easy to kill.
I managed to track one already.
Is that so? And did you cause the poor creature much pain? Show me. I want to see your legendary skills. Can hit a static target at least. Come. Not bad. At least your thanks will have meaning.
My thanks?
Are you serious?
What have your people been doing? What kind of life have you lived?
It's a long story.
If I wanted to hear a long story, I would be at home. Each time you hunt, you must take a life. And so you must thank your sister or brother for their gifts as they return to the Great Mother. I see you. Your spirit goes to Ewa and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. This way you let her ascend to the ancestors. Remember that, and do not waste the gifts you receive.
Gifts. Right.
The hide, the meat. You know what to do with them? Ah, Nefika will show you. Go on. You do not need me to hold your hand.
Can you save me from something?
Oh, here we go.
Alemun and Nean, our lookouts. Both of them are sharp and capable. A shame they can never see eye to eye. This most recent disagreement, however, it sounds serious. Nean especially sounds so tense now. They could benefit from some Sarentu diplomacy, surely.
Do you have no other clothes?
I am worrying for nothing.
Here we go!
Yes, here I go. Come to look down your...
I have some meat from my hunt. Nefika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
Ha 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 ha! Ah! The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Afika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree? Edua said it suffers.
Ah, the Kinglor are uneasy. We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many. Gatnad would prefer Edua to focus all her energies on them. But I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Gatnad should see you still have some Na'vi skill. And I should like to see it myself.
This is a simple recipe. Kametire could make it.
Sky people do not know Aranaki's strength. They will.
Such syrupy richness in the darkest sky.
Should be in.
Grandad would like this.
Good. Now show Katnat how you have mixed your colors with our own. Just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
Are you a hunter?
What do sky people dream of when they sleep?
Can I help you?
Are you really Sarentu?
If it is not perfect, then what is the point?
Stranger.
Time for a break, I think.
Their paths have changed, and they are fighting with other packs.
It is the sky people who are driving them from their home.
What clan are you?
I am worried, and you should be too.
Alemund.
Tell me, if one of the sky people's flying machines went down near your home, creating a huge mess, would you be concerned?
I am still right here. And I am telling you not to worry.
But what if someone got hurt? When we see potential danger, do we simply say to ourselves, oh, I hope someone does something? We are that someone, Neon.
Do we know why that aircraft went down?
No, we do not. Which is why I am advising my fellow scout not to involve me, herself, or anyone else. Including you, Sarentu.
Relax, Neon. I would never dream of putting your life in danger. I could use a hand out there.
I'd be happy to help, but I don't want to cause trouble.
Ignore him. It is what I do. Their flying thing went down in Weaver's Flourish, near a river. It's a good place to start.
You will not find anything, Alemon. This is a waste of time. Sarentu, I suggest you stay away from matters that do not concern you.
Try to mix the nectar with a touch of shell fruit juice.
Pressed, or do you grind the pulp?
Always.
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Sarentu we remember. The loss of your people pains us. We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here? No.
They bring war with them. Please!
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her warmth.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, you certainly made an impression. Katnat is not easily rattled. Be careful, my Aundu.
I wasn't trying to anger him.
Keep your chin up. Pay a visit to the very top of our tree. Our Tzahik is back.
You have outdone yourself. The meat was so juicy, and it had that sweet crust given by berries baked to the right heat.
Kinglor are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The sky people drove them out, I'm sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many Kinglor here, our home tree weakens. See? How the queen cares for them. Protects them. She is born knowing what to do. How to lead.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I'd find her here at dawn, tending to them, singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. Kinglor are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Itu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to talk that now.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him together.
The people need their Tzahik here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before, I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong.
There is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. Vifilu is likely to start her search for Itu there.
They will learn to trust me. Trust is earned.
Before I was a teacher, I was the most skilled hunter of the Aranai.
By the waterway back.
So that is why we have so much fish.
Our Nefika's silk's no good.
Before being invited to stay.
That was not us. We were chased by heaven.
Such silk.
Are you a hunter?
Is an exemplary.
I was always more into convenience, I guess.
Stop you from defecting, you coming to live in our delightful Earth Dance encampment, though.
I should do something nice for Jin. Maybe new air filter pots.
I wonder what kind of leader I will be. I have to find my own path.
The RDA is still around, but at least that drill is dust.
Whatever comes next, I will make sure we are ready for it.
Your bow. I have to ask, what kind of wood is that? Is it Delta?
I'm not sure.
It must be. Very pliable, you know, but strong. Really an excellent wood to work with. I'm gonna use some for the outdoor space. Make it a little more Na'vi-friendly.
I think Nora would appreciate that.
Priya mentioned most of your people refuse to use metal. I agree, honestly. Why use cold, clinical steel when the warmth and life of wood is available?
Cold and clinical sounds more like the RDA style.
Ha, right? Let me tell you, building for them was no fun at all. But construction's my game. I actually had no idea what was going on out here till Danny told me. She was sick with it. And it's hard to get a reaction out of Danny, so I know it must have been bad.
So you left the RDA because of her?
Well, of course. She's my wife. We met on mission training, actually. Got married right before we left Earth. It's weird. It was only a few months ago, but with the trip, we've been married for years. People think she's cold, but that's crap. You just have to get to know her. I should have asked Danny how to
keep building the resistance. Make this place just as good as before.
Choose with care. We must do not be caught off guard.
Come to gear up? You take care of yourself.
Oh, you're here. Excellent. I need your help with something.
The remaining are Diego.
I see you. Your spirit goes to Ewa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts.
Are you Na'vi or beast? Either way, I mean you no harm. Hello, friend. Are you feeling tired? Here, eat this.
Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you.
Good.